Now 22 are there. Good morning, all of you. How
good,
are you?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning,
fine,
good morning.
Fine, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
So last class we were, you, I think you are familiar with the addition and subtraction of fractions, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
So today we'll start with the word problems related to it. Okay, I'll be giving you the take your rough book, all of you. Take your rough book. Take down the question, then try to do it. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, take the desktop. I'll ask you to, 1 minute, one persons are entering. Desktop. I'll share the desktop. Okay. Oh, sorry. It's come. Classmates.
Ma'am, you have to write.
You can see the screen, right? You can see the screen, children.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm going to give you one question of addition. No, I did not addition.
Okay, ma'am.
Let us see what it's about. Okay. Let us see what is about. Okay. Just can you read the question loudly, children? So I'll read it once more. All are shouting, so I couldn't understand anything. Okay. It is Ramesh solved 2x7 part of an exercise, while Seema solved 4x5 of it. Okay, who solved lesser part? So here what we have to do actually?
We should make the denominator same.
Okay,
compare,
isn't it? We have to compare, right? We have to compare what to 2x7 and 4x5.
4x5.
We have to compare 2x7 and 4x5. So just do it and tell me the answer. Who
LCM
solved?
Is 35.
Very good. Very good. LCM is 35. Do it. Do it. Do it and tell me what is
that. Have to write question?
Write down the question in your note. Then only you'll understand it. Rough note you can take and you can write down the question. Then try to do it.
Ma'am, 2x7 is greater.
Ma'am, no, ma'am. Question in the notes.
4x5.
Ma'am, 4x5 is greater.
Can you tell me who solved lesser part? Who solved?
Seema solved.
Seema solved more part.
Who solved the lesser part?
Ramesh.
Ramesh solved lesser part than Seema.
Ma'am, should you write this question in the notes?
Yeah, I'll send it. Okay. Questions, okay. I'll send it.
Rough notes we have to write, right?
Yes, yes. Which one?
Rough note, rough book. Also?
Write it. Take down in rough book. Down in rough book in a short form. And then you can do it. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
I have started the class. Now, Ramesh solved 2x7 of an exercise. So, all of you got the answer, children? Some are waiting in the waiting room.
Yes.
Make the measure, okay. Please switch off the speakers, children. Everything is recorded, okay? I'm recording it. Okay. So, okay, so I'll do it on the board. Just see, it's a trial. Just see the board is visible to you. Okay, I'll show my board to you. This is already questions you have taken down, right? Hello?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
You can have taken the questions.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So let us do it on the board.
Yes,
just see if this is visible to you or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
If I do it on the board, So again and again people are entering. See waiting room. Can you see the board, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
So it will be more clear if I move this. Yeah. Yeah. Good morning. Good morning. Again, people are entering. They enter like this in between this. So write the steps also. You can take down. Is it clear to you?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Huh? Not clear.
No, ma'am.
Okay. Now.
Little bit.
No, ma'am.
Because of the light.
Because of the light.
Properly.
Yes, ma'am.
Because of the light.
Yes. Yeah, it's opposite to the board, right? So it's reflecting.
Okay, I'll switch off the light, then you can see.
Ma'am, did you start the class?
Okay, ma'am. Now it's okay.
Yes, now can you see?
Little bit, okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, now we can't see anything.
Oh, I can't see.
You cannot see.
Better was light.
Ma'am, yeah. Better was light.
No, ma'am, we can't see anything. Everything is blurred.
We can't see anything.
Okay, okay.
And we can't see anything because there is not a light. Ma'am, that light portion you just say, Angie, that's other side we can
okay.
see.
Okay, part of the exercise.
Okay, now we can see.
Right. Right. Part of now you can see the board properly.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Part of the exercise solved by Ramesh. Solved by Ramesh. Part of the exercise solved by Ramesh.
By 7.
So what is it? It is
2 by 7.
2 by 7. Now part of the exercise solved by Seema. Part of the exercise. Part of the exercise solved by Seema.
4 by 5.
That is 4 by 5.
Ma'am, should we write this in notes?
Yes, that I will send it. Okay, in the WhatsApp I'll send it. But now you have to write. Then only you will, it will be clear to you. So what is the purpose? What we have to do? We have to compare.
Compare.
So write that. Compare. What we are going to do? You have to write. Compare 2 by 7 and
4 by 5.
Okay. So how will you compare? Make the denominator same. What is the LCM?
35.
Now, children, can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. I think only half of it can be written. LCM is equal to 7 into 5, 35. Now, what to do? We have to bring the denominator to 35. Isn't it? Okay. So, I think I can rub the board. Okay. Did you write, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, first part we are dropping. Only first part which you can write yourself. Okay. Now, next we have to bring both the denominator to 35. So, what to do? 2 by 7 into
5.
S into 5. The other one, it is 4 by 5.
4 by
7.
7.
So first one you will get
10 by 35.
This one you will get 28 by 35. So now we can compare. 10 by 35 is greater than, sorry, it is less than, this is less than, 10 by 35 is less than 28 by 35. So 10 by 35 represents what? 2 by 7. 2 by 7 part was done by Ramesh, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
You can say the question is only who did lesser part. That is the question. So you have to answer to the question.
Ramesh did the lesser part. Ramesh.
So we can Ramesh. Write Ramesh
did the lesser
into
part.
Seven.
Solved the lesser part.
Did the lesser part or solved the lesser
part.
So like this questions will come. Sometimes it will be to add, sometimes it will be to compare, sometimes it will be to subtract. You have to think and answer. Okay. Yes. Okay, now so this problem over. Now I'll show you the next problem. Now also children are entering. You can see the board, no children?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You can see
yes,
the board,
ma'am.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you see the second
yes,
question.
Ma'am.
See the second question. Samira purchased 3.5 kg of apples and 4 3/4 kg of oranges. Oranges. What is the total weight of fruits purchased by her?
We have to add.
We have to add both. Find out yourself, then I'll explain. Find out the answer, then after that I'll explain. All of you do it.
Thirty-three by four
is the correct answer. You have to convert into the
mixed fraction.
Mixed fraction. So what will you get?
Divide.
Divide and find out what is the answer. Four and 33. How many times? 8 times, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am. Four 1/8.
Four one.
Oh no.
8 1/4.
No.
8 1/4. Okay. So just see the board. I'll explain. See, look at the board. Okay. Can see the board, no?
Yes, ma'am.
So you can start with one step, the simple problem. Total weight of fruits. Okay. Total weight of fruits. Total weight of fruits is equal to 3.5 plus. Yeah.
Four and three by four kg.
Now we have to put a bracket and write
improper.
So now make it improper fraction. So
yes.
3 2 6 plus 1.
We
can
get 7 by 2.
19 by 4.
We have to convert into LCM. LCM.
So find LCM. LCM.
Four. LCM is 4.
Now convert into
7 by 2 into 2. 14 by 4
plus 19 into
14 by 4
14 by 4
1 that is equal to 14 by 4 plus
19 by 4
what do you get
33
by 4
33
by 4 divided
by 8 1 by 4
fraction
8
1 by 4
8
and
1 by 4
8 1 by
4 yes. Now we can see what you have written down
you cannot see
no ma'am
now we can see
now we can see
yeah ma'am now we
can
see
now we can see no
yes ma'am
Ma'am. Yes. LCM will be 8, right?
LCM, no. Because there is common factor. If no common factor is there, we can multiply simply. Understood?
Yes, okay, ma'am.
2 into, if 2 and 4, there is common factor. 2 is a common factor. In that case, we have to find out the LCM.
Okay, ma'am.
Otherwise,
and if we do the LCM, we will get 4.
Yes, if you do the LCM, you will get 4 only. 2, 4, you take 2 and 4 and do the this type of ladder type of division. 2, 1's are 2, 2, 2's are 4. Again 2, 1, 1. See, 2 into 2. 4 is the LCM. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. When common factor comes in the denominator, you do the LCM, find out the LCM like this. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
When there is common factor in the denominator, you have to do this type of LCM. Find out the LCM, then you will get the correct LCM. Okay.
Okay.
Otherwise, you have to just think. Just simply think. What is the lowest common factor? Then you can. You will get it. Okay. If not, you go for this type of LCM. Okay.
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 Now. Now this question is over. Now we shall. I'll show you the another question. I'll show the next question. Take the next question. Okay, 1 minute. Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Suman.
Yes,
ma'am.
5 2 by 3.
5 2 by 3 hours daily. She devotes 2 and 4 by 5 hours of time of her time for science and mathematics. Science and mathematics. How much time does she devote for other studies? Suman studies for 5 and 2 by 3 hours daily. She devotes 2 and 4 by 5 hours of time for science and mathematics.
And we have to subtract.
And we have to subtract.
Subtract and add.
Subtract and
subtract from 5 to 5.
Yes. Total time taken is 5 and 2 by 3 hours. In that, 2 and 4 by 5 hours she is devoting to science and mathematics.
Science.
So that time, if you subtract, you will get the time spent for other subjects.
Other subjects. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, find out that.
This is the question.
Just take the important parts of the question. I'll send the question. Find out the answer.
Yes. Ma'am, I'm joining in my laptop. Can you admit me?
Yes.
Ma'am, I joined in my laptop.
Okay, but yes. Can you? You're entered. You're entered.
14 by 15.
Yes.
Answer is 13 by 15. How much?
2 13 by 15.
2 and 13 by 15. Very good, very good. Okay, okay. So let us. Others got the answer? Do it fast.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So just we'll try to do the answer. Just see the board. Can you see the board now?
No. Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, sir. 2 13 by 15.
Yes. I have to adjust the laptop so that you can see the board. That's why. Okay, so I'll write. First step is total time. Total.
Into proper. Same proper.
Total time of students. Students study. Total time of students study. What is it? 5 and 2 by 3.
2 by 3.
We convert it into proper fraction. So that is
improper fractions.
3 hours.
17 by 3 hours. And 14 by 5.
Okay. Then next is time devoted by her for science and mathematics.
Two four by five.
2 and 14 by 5. That is equal to
14 by 5.
LCM is 15.
LCM is
15. Time devoted by her for other subjects.
Mike can see the board. Other subjects.
17 by 3 minus 14 by 5. See, denominators are different, isn't it?
15 is LCM.
LCM is 50.
LCM is 15.
We have to find the LCM.
LCM.
We have to find the LCM. So 17 by 3. Minus 14 by 5.
Ma'am, change the position.
Okay. Now, is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
13 by 3 minus 14 by 5. What we have to find the LCM. In LCM, what is the LCM here? See?
15.
We don't have common factor. So, simply multiply. 15.
Multiply.
Okay. Multiply. So, we have LCM 15. So, just make the denominator same. 3 into 5.
85 into 55 divided by 15 42 by 15 72 by 15 42 by 15 43 by 15
Okay, 43 by 15 you got.
230.
Now, we have to convert, isn't it? We have to convert into
15.
How to convert?
14 by 15. 13 by 15.
How to convert? Divide 43 by 15. 15 into 2. 15 into 2.
13 by 5.
That is
13
by 5.
Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
No, some part is not seen of us.
Little.
No?
Because of the ball. Light.
Yes, ma'am. Light. Because of light. But we can write by ourselves that part.
Mm-hmm. Which part?
That's the last answer.
In the touch we can see. The light is going to other place.
13 by 15 hours, right?
Now we can see when the light is gone.
13 by 15,
right?
13 by 15 hours.
15 hours.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes.
13
hours.
Ma'am, yes. How you wrote first was clear. First when you wrote in the board, it was clear.
Blue. Isn't it? Blue color ink.
Ma'am, that space also was clear for us.
Okay. That is with blue color when I write, it is clear, I think. This one is written.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll write it blue. Okay. So, did you understand, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Pass on to another word problem. Okay. So I'll show that problem to you.
Okay.
See, please keep your speakers off, children. Because of people entering. Okay. Can I take the next question? Check seventh question you take. Read the first question.
Yes, yes, we can.
You can see the board.
No? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. 2 8 3 by 5 part of an apple.
2 8 3 by 5 part of an apple. And the remaining apple was eaten by her brother. So the part of the apple did so much. Did so much. He has a larger share. Larger share. By how much?
By how much?
So here you think what to do?
Subtract.
Okay, what from what you have to subtract?
5 by 5.
Cross multiply.
3 by 5.
No.
Cross multiply.
Cross
multiply. Cross multiply.
No, no, no. Before that, you think, just think. Renew 8. Renew 8. 3 by 5 part of an apple. How much is an apple? How will you take an apple?
One apple.
Isn't it?
Okay.
So, you have to just...
Ma'am, 2 by 5.
Answer is 2 by 5. Good. 2 by 5 part of an apple. An apple have to be considered as 1. Then we have to subtract 3 by 5 from 1. Then you will get the remaining. Okay. So, do it. What is the answer you got?
2 by 5.
So one more question is there.
2 by 5.
Ma'am, I didn't understand.
3 to 8 larger.
3 to 8 larger part.
7
to 8. Okay, I'll explain. So those who got, I'm explaining. After that, I'll explain once more. Okay. Who had larger share? Who had largest share? 2 by 5 or 3 by 5? Which is greater?
3 by 5.
Who had that part? Renu, isn't it? So, Renu 8, bigger share. Then last question. Ritu.
Ritu.
Yes, Ritu. Last question is there. By how much? By how
1
much?
By 5.
So, 3 by 5 minus 2 by 5. You will get 1 by 5.
And yeah, how we got that. The 2 by 5?
Because
the denominator is 5. So, balance of 3 is 2.
Alex, 5 by 5. Okay, three. listen to the board. Those who didn't get, listen to the board. Okay. Now, just see the board. Can you see? Is it?
Yes,
okay?
Ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So, part of the apple, Renu 8. Part of the apple. Part of the apple. Renu, Ritu 8. 8.
3 by 2.
How much five. It was?
3 by 5.
So, part of the apple, second one's name is Sonu, isn't it? Part of the apple. So, we'll write here, let the whole apple.
I can't see the board.
Now, see on the screen, you can
see.
We can see.
You can see only like this. Okay. Let the whole apple is equal to 1. We have to consider the whole apple as 1. Now, part of the apple, Renu 8 is 3 by 5. Let whole apple is equal to 1. Now, part of the apple, Sonu 8. Part of the apple. See who is there? Stop. Speakers. Hello? Children, stop the speakers. Part of the apple, Sonu 8.
Sonu 8
is equal to, you will get part of the apple, Sonu 8, 1 minus 3 by 5. In this, children, listen, some of you got the answer, but some of them didn't get. So those who didn't get, listen, when you take 1 like this, we can write it as 5 by 5. 1 minute, let me run. Listen here. So 1 minus 3 by 5. I'm writing 1 minus 3 by 5. This I can write as 1 by 1 minus 3 by 5. Isn't it, children? 1 by 1, you should understand why it is 1 by 1 minus 3 by 5. Now, we have to make the denominator the same. Same rule is applied here also.
LCM is 5.
So, we will make both numerator and denominator 5. Minus 3 by 5. That same rule we are applying. Okay, so 5 minus 3.
Mommy, can see the board.
5.
Okay.
I'll write on top. Look, now top part you can see. What I wrote is, I made the denominator same. I made the denominator same. 1 into 5, both 1 by 1. Minus 3 by 5. That is equal to 5 by 5 minus 3 by 5. So, what is the answer? 2 by 5. Can you see the board now, children?
Yes, ma'am. Okay, so we got
2 by 5. Any doubt in this, children? Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Others, all of you got?
Ma'am, so we can do 5 by 5 minus the 3 by 5 before, right?
That's
because one full apple is equal to
5 by 5 you can write. But like that also you take, or take the whole as 1. Okay, 1. Now, 2 by 5. Did you understand? Now, next one.
Yes,
what is the question? Who ate bigger share? Yes. The share?
Was eaten by her.
Ritu is the bigger share. Bigger share. Then by how much? One question is there. For that, what we have
three
to do?
1 by 5 more than 1 by 5.
Okay. And then I'll show another one more question. Sometimes you will have to do it as a homework. I don't know time is there or not. But still, I'll show that question.
I'll show the question.
Second, last question. Check. Can you do it yourself?
Michael finished coloring the picture in 7 by 2.
And 3 by 4 is longer.
You can answer like that. But yes, tell me. Who is crying?
Aditya.
1 minute. Others keep quiet. Aditya, what is your problem?
And the class is still 11:30.
Ah, yes. So what? I'm continuing. I didn't stop. I didn't stop the class. I told by explaining this problem, I'll be completing this class. That's what I said. Okay.
No, ma'am. He's saying the class will end at 11:30.
11:30.
Others told 11:25, right?
Okay. Don't chat to yourself. Let me see whether that option is there to cut off the chat with others. Chat is
mostly. Ma'am, he didn't chat.
Okay, then just all are set. Okay, so I'll be we'll do this problem, then we'll wind up. Okay,
Mike. Have 5 more.
Okay, ma'am.
5 more minutes is there. Just read it. Read it and try to do this.
Okay,
tell me.
3 by 4 is later.
3 by 4 is longer.
3 by 4 is greater than 7 by 12.
Who worked more? By how much? So no. By how much? By how much?
I'll rub it, then I'll stop the screen share.
Can you see the board, children, now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Now, time required for me. What is it? Tell me, read the question and tell me the answer like this.
Seven by twelve hours.
Now, next step.
LCM 12.
So bring both the denominators to 12.
So that 9 by 12.
9 by 12, 7 by 12, and 9 by 12. Okay, sometimes we'll be getting bigger number. If you cross multiply also, you will get the answer that. Comparison you can do like that. Better follow one way, method. Okay.
Now,
we can easily compare. Which one is greater?
9 by 12.
3 by 4. Why how?
Required more time.
By 2 by 12. And we can see the board.
2 by 12.
Down.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
By 2 by 12.
Down. Hours.
So, Vaibhav worked 2 by 12 hours more than me. Like that you have to write. Okay.
Vaibhav worked two by twelve hours more than Michael.
Yeah. So all of you have understood? Word
yes.
Problem.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Listen, I think is there any homework needed in this chapter? I do this part.
No.
We can start multiplication of fractions next time.
No, ma'am. I'll see.
Okay. So, bye, children. Leave you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.